Hello people.
So
this is it. The Mavic Air Flying Work Combo now here in Kuwait.
Cause things change but the memories don't. You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts.
And still seal for that. Sintra. And from DJI Falcon. So this is it, guys. So this is the Mavic Air Fly More Combo. So combo, what to expect inside the box. Thank you DJI Kuwait. So nakasil pa siya. So yeah, so it's official now, first hand. Boom. Woohoo. Nice. Hi people in the house. Lado naman to, baka mayroon.
Mayroon to.
Pag wala. Mayroon yan. Wala pa lang naman. So, filler lang. Instruction manual. Primer combo instruction manual. Light here in Kuwait, but before, bago tayo mag-first flight sa Kuwait, so kailangan natin i-register muna natin ating drone sa Ministry of Interior sa Subban. Okay, this is the manual. Propeller guard. Oh. Two set of propeller guard. Yeah. Okay, wala na. Done. This is the propeller guard. Two propeller guard. No, one set of propeller guard. What's inside the box? Travel bag. Oh my god, like, this is it na people. It's so ito. Two set of propeller. Two set one. And two. Oops. And ito is spare ng joystick. Spare ng joystick. At ewan ko na itong isa. USB adapter, I think. Oh, USB adapter. And finally, USB-C port. Finally, for the. Ayan siya. Okay. Ito yung mga USB port. Huwag natin buksan. Okay. Battery to power bank adapter. Okay. This is inside this box. Okay. Battery charging hub. One. Paano po? Ito. This is the battery charging hub. Baba. This is the power adapter. Yeah. Bango. Ah, this is the power cable. Okay, so dito ilalagay. Meron 2 USB port. Tatlo. Yeah, dalawa pala. Okay. one and two battery. The M controller, the remote controller, so wala pa siyang, ay, wala siyang joystick. But the joystick is inside. I'm gonna have to remove the sticker, may sticker po siya. And then, unfold natin yung, okay. So, dito yung isang joystick. Remote controller. So the bag is empty. And finally, then siya kala. This is the iPhone 6 and this is the Mavic Air. Anyway, iPhone 6 luman yan. Let's dapat yung iPhone 10. This is the iPhone 10. Ayan. This case. Ta-da! My goodness! Ang liit! Okay, ganyan siya kalaki. Mavic Air, iPhone 10. iPhone 6. Dadaan. Now you know. Okay. Instruction 1. Yan yung mga instruction siya. What to do with iPhone. Arms to downward. Downward. Shift down. Ah, ito pa yung. Okay, ito na pa. Okay. Then second in front. Forward, yeah. Forward. Okay. What to do? I'm gonna start again. There's an instruction. Oh wait, the unfold. Also, the unfold the landing gear. Yan, yan. Nalagyan na siya ng oil ng mukha ko. Oil. So, remove the gimbal clamp. Okay. Fully charge the battery to activate it. So, for now, hindi mo natin pwedeng paliparin. We need to fully charge it. Okay. Ang kinaganda dito sa Mavic Air kasi meron siyang forward sensor at backward sensor. Diba? Kung tatanga-tanga tayo, baliktad. Anyway, so charge muna natin and then see you on my first flight, guys! And this is it. The Mavic Air. Here in Kuwait.